my guest. Come join the party and meet the rest. Everything is gonna be alright, so be my guest tonight. We're gonna dance to the rock and roll. We're even gonna do the stroll. We're gonna Lindy Hop with Susie Q. Special party just for you. My, oh my, gee, you're so fine. Don't let me down. I'm the king, but you can wear my crown. I'm gonna sing, my band's gonna play. I'm gonna make you queen for a day. Everything is gonna be alright, so be my guest tonight. Gee, you're so fine. Don't let me down. I'm the king, but you can wear my crown. I'm gonna sing, my band's gonna play. I'm gonna make you queen for a day. Everything is gonna be alright, so be my guest tonight. Everything's gonna be alright, so be my guest tonight. Hey everybody, it's Friday night. It's Friday night. I tell you what, pretty much I've not touched a piano since this time last week, which feels terrible, but it's just been another week. The work I had to do is now over. Thank goodness it's done. It's so nice to be here now with you guys. Hi, Elizabeth and John and Sean and Irena, good evening. Yeah, hello, Dave. Hi, Billy. Haven't seen you on the stream for a little while. I'd love to see you here. Good evening, Valerie. Hello, Theo. Hello, Anna. Yes. Hello, Claire. Buffy and Blueberry. Hello, Salzburg. Johnny. Hello, Johnny. You're all very welcome. So it's a swing evening tonight. Swing music. Rat Pack style, couple of songs, couple of requests there's one particular that I was going to do last week. Can you tell I'm still not with it? And I've got just a great big list of songs I'm going to choose from for tonight. So let's get started with this one, which is You Is or Is You Ain't My Baby. Now there is the question. I've got a girl who's always late anytime we have a date, but I love her. Yes, I love her. I'm gonna walk right up to her gate and see if I can get it straight, 'cause I want her. I'm gonna ask her, is you is or is you ain't my baby? The way you're acting lately makes me doubt. You is still my baby, baby. Seems my flame in your heart's done gone out. Well, now a woman is a creature that has always been strange. Just when you're sure of one, you find she's gone and made a change. Is always you ain't my baby. Maybe baby's found somebody new. Or is my baby still my baby true? Just when you're sure of one, you find she's gone and made a change. Oh, is you, is oh, is you ain't my baby. Maybe baby's found somebody new. Or is my baby still my baby true? Old ending there. Yeah, that's the Basie ending. Count Basie, pianist of the leader of the Basie band, that was his little invention, and there have been many different versions of it, and yeah, there's lots. I'm getting sidetracked. Who's hello Becca across the road there, lovely. Hello Mitre, yes, another week it's gone by. Sean, I don't know that one, the Candyman. I probably heard it. Good evening, Sally. Indeed, bonsoir, Caroline. I'm going to move to the piano. I'm going to do another song. We haven't quite done Gone Into the Rat Pack style yet, although we are in swing. This is actually a beautiful old Ink Spots song. And it's called Maybe. And then I'm going to stay at the piano and play a song that I meant to do, or a piece that I meant to do last week for the lovely Anna, which I forgot about, which is not good enough. But hey, I'm going to do it this week, even though it's not Rat Pack or swing, but it's fun. And it's instrumental, but I'm going across to the piano now. And taking the mic with me. Maybe you'll think of me when you are all alone. Maybe the one who is waiting for you will prove untrue. Then what will you do? Maybe you'll sit and sigh, wishing that I were near then. Maybe you'll ask me to come back again, and maybe I'll say thank you. and sigh, wishing that I were near there. Maybe you'll ask me to come back again, and maybe I'll say maybe.
Oh, one thing I did forget to tell you is that this was tuned this morning. It is sounding wonderful. Piano tuner came in, sanitized, put his mask on. I went into another room. Yeah. Okay, this one I was going to do last week, as I mentioned. Thank you, everyone. Hi, Andy. Lovely to see you. Just having a quick look across. Hi, Marika. Lovely to see you too. Hello, Rog. Oh, great, Caroline. Glad to hear Chloe's there to sort out the tech. That's good news. Thanks, guys. So this is for Anna. Requested last week, she said, please play some Toto. And I know she loves this one, as do I. It's called Child's Anthem. And I must resist the temptation to play it too quickly. There we go. That one specially for Anna. And sorry for forgetting last week. Stripes today. Yes, my dear, Stripes. It's a great tune, isn't it, Theo? Yeah, I really like it. Really like it. And did I say good evening to you, Kelly? I don't think I did. Oh, we've got the chores, yeah. It's terrible, isn't it? Just as you're about to do something and your husband or partner says, oh, no, I need you to do this. Thank you, Becca. Thank you very much. Okay. I'm just picking from the list inspiration. If there's stuff you know that goes into... Oh, bless you. I'm sorry you've had a rough week. A bit my way. It's been a little bit tough as well on my end. But yeah, here we are. It's Friday and... We're coming through. We're all right. I tell you what I'd like to play for you. I'd like to play for you Do Nothing Till You Hear From Me, which is just so gentle. Let's do it on the Fender Rhodes piano. Do nothing till you hear from me. Wrong key. It's one of them. It's one of them. Wrong key. Let's try this. Takes one to know one, my dear. Bless you. Let's try this key. Do nothing till you hear from me. That's better. Pay no attention to what's said. Why one should tear the seams of anyone's dream is over my head. Do nothing till you hear from me. At least consider our romance. If you should take the words of others you've heard, I haven't a chance. True, I've been seen with someone new, but does that mean I'm untrue while we're apart? The words in my heart reveal how I feel about you. Some kiss may cloud my memory, and other arms may hold a thrill. But please do nothing till you hear it from me, and you never will. I've been seen with someone new, but does that mean I have been untrue while we're apart? The words in my heart reveal how I feel about you. Some kiss may cloud my memory, and other arms may hold a thrill. But please do nothing till you hear it from me, and you never will. I'm glad you like the Rhodes sound, Dave. I do too. Thank you, Val. That's very sweet of you. And yeah, let's have no crying tonight. Not in front of your friends, anyway. Okay, this one starts fairly gentle but builds up. This is My Kind of Town, Chicago Is. I think we'll need a little bit of organ on this one. Thanks, Sean. Now this could only happen to a guy like me, and only happen in a town like this. May I say to each of you most gratefully, as I blow each one of you a kiss, this is my kind of town, Chicago is my kind of town, Chicago is my kind of a people too. Hugging my sleeve, Chicago is my kind of, I'll let you down, it's my kind of town. My kind town, Chicago is my kind of town, Chicago is my kind of razzmatazz, and it has all that jazz, and each time I roam Chicago is the Wrigley Building, Chicago is the Union Stockyard, Chicago is a one town that will never let you down. It's my kind. There we go. That was a noisy one, wasn't it? Sally, let's do instant request time. Hadn't got this one on the list, but great idea.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the town says to me, you just had to, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play, tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a gay tarantella. When the stars make you drool, just like pasta fazool, that's amore. When you dance down the street with a crowd at your feet, you're in love. When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, signore. Scusa me, that's a bee. To me, that's amore.
Good evening, Betty. Well, it is a fun evening, especially if you don't mind me forgetting the words.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore.
Oh,
when the stars you've had too much wine, that's amore.
Hey, Val.
Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play, tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a gay tarantella. When the stars make you drool, just like pasta fazool, that's amore. When you dance down the street with the stars at your feet, you're in love. When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, signore. Scusa me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's amore. It's amore.
Nice one, Anna. I like that one. When you swim in a creek and a needle bites your cheek, that's amore. I love that. That's such fun. Oh. Entertaining yourselves there between yourselves on the stream. I love it. Okay, let's tone it down a little. That was an act, Robert. And good evening, Robert. He thought he made out he was drunk, but he wasn't. But he did it very well, didn't he? He certainly a pretty convincing act. Here we have... a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square.
That certain night, the night we met, there was magic abroad in the air. There were angels dining at the Ritz, and a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. I may be right, I may be wrong, but I'm perfectly willing to swear that when you turned and smiled at me, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. The moon that lingered over London town, poor puzzled moon, he wore a frown. How could he tell we two were so in love? The whole wide world turned upside down. The streets of town were paved with stars. It was such a romantic affair. And when we kissed and said goodnight, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square.
Thank you, Val. And thank you earlier, Lumina. Good evening, Lumina and Richard. And Lena, it's lovely to know that you're out there as well.
Puzzled moon, he wore a frown. How could he tell we two were so in love? The whole wide world turned upside down, upside down. The streets of town were paved with stars. It was such a romantic affair. And said goodnight, a nightingale sang. Square. I know, 'cause I was there that night in Berkeley Square.
You can call me what you like, Val, but just don't call me late. Thank you. Thank you, Betty. Nice to see you there. Let's move along with now. I've got the world on a string, and just for the hell of it, grand piano time again. Quite like doing swing numbers, because actually I know an awful lot of the words, which is kind of handy. I think we might have another instrumental after this one.
I've got the world on a string, I'm sitting on a rainbow, got a ring around my finger. Lucky me, can't you see? I'm so in love. I've got a song that I sing, I can make the rain go anytime I move my finger. Lucky me, can't you see? I'm so in love. Life's a beautiful thing, as long as I hold the string. I'd be a silly so-and-so if I should ever let you go. I've got the world on a string, I'm sitting on a rainbow. I've got the string around my finger. What a world, what a life, I'm so in love. Life's a beautiful thing, as long as I hold the string. I'd be a silly so-and-so if I should ever let you go. I've got the world on a string, I'm sitting on a rainbow. I've got the string around my finger. Oh, what a world, what a life. Oh, what a world, what a life. Hey now. Hey now, hey now, oh hey now. Hey now, I said hey now. I'm so in love. I'm so in love. I'm so in love.
So yes, I said I might do a little instrumental. I haven't played this for you for a few weeks. Again, I must resist not to play it too quickly, especially as I'm feeling a little rusty this evening. Oh, that's kind of you, Betty. Just your cup of tea. Oh. You like a grand, do you, Val? Well, that's nice to know. Thank you, Irena. I do like the grand piano, but it's kind of getting a mix between being able to sort of kind of be more with you in person. It feels a little distant over here, but hey, this is Tico Tico. Thank you. fun. Just mucking about there. The ladies' tramp, please. Oh, thank you, Betty. Thanks, everyone. Very gentle. Water. Water, water. Oh, fever. That's an idea. New York, New York is on the list. Thank you, Sean. Jump, Jive and Whale. Can't go wrong with Jump, Jive and Whale, really, can you? I'm wondering if I can use, Dave Mew, your Green Onions track for Jump, Jive and Whale, because it's a 12 bar, isn't it? I reckon so. I hope you don't mind. I'll have to send all these royalties over to you very soon. Okay. Thank you, Lumina. Thank you so, so much. Just checking back, because I was over there. What was this? Ian, stand up, bass is facing the corner. It must have been bad. Thanks, Marika, earlier on. Yeah, thank you, everyone. Just checking in. Anything I need to acknowledge? I think we should get a private chat room for Betty and Val. They seem to have a lot to say to each other. They're in the same choir, our Cadbury Heath Community Choir. Yes, indeed. Yes, I'm not thinking about what to do next. Let's do Ladies a Tramp. It's on my list. In fact, I think I'm going to run... first of all, I'm going to play Let's Face the Music and Dance, and then go a little medley eyes those two, if there's a word like medley eyes. I'm going to say a hello to Pauline, who I think is out there this evening. I hope you're out there and you're well, Pauline. Hello, Lynn J. There may be trouble ahead. Well, there's moonlight and music and love and romance. Let's face the music and dance before the teardrops have shed, before they ask us to pay the bill, and while we still have the chance, let's face the music and dance. Soon we'll be without the moon, humming a different tune, and there may be teardrops to shed. Oh, while there's moonlight and moonlight, love and romance, let's face the music and dance. Let's face the music and dance. She gets too hungry for dinner at 8. She likes theatre, never comes late. She never bothers with all the people she hates. That's why the lady is a tramp. She don't like dice games with barons and earls. Won't go to Harlem dressed in ermine and pearls. Won't dish the dirt with the rest of those girls. That's why the lady is a tramp. She likes the free, fresh wind in her hair, life without care. She's broke
That's oak. She hates California. It's cold and it's damp. That's why the lady is a tramp.
Nicely put, Mitre.
She likes the free, fresh wind in her hair, a life without care. She's broke, that is old, she's California. It's cold and it's damp. That's why the lady is a tramp. And
this is for Kelly Copperwheat.
Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, and searching and adore. In other words, please be true. Song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, in other words, in other words, I love you. I'm praying for the rain in California so the grapes can grow, they can make more wine. I'm sitting in a honky in Chicago with a broken-hearted woman on my mind. Asked the man behind the bar for the jukebox, and the music takes me back to Tennessee. And I ask, who's that fool in the corner crying? I say, a little old wine drinker, me. I came here last week from down in Nashville, 'cause my baby left for Florida on a train. I thought I'd get a job and just forget her, but in Chicago, a broken heart is still the same. Ask the man behind the bar for the jukebox, and the music takes me back to Tennessee. And they ask, who's that fool in the corner crying? I say, a little old wine drinker me. I say, a little old wine drinker me. I knew a man, Bojangles, and he danced for you in worn-out shoes, with silver hair, a ragged shirt, and baggy pants, the old soft shoe. He jumped so high, and he'd lightly touch down. Good evening to all of you at Andy's Pub, the Westbury Inn. I met him in a cell in New Orleans when I was down and out. He looked to me to be the eyes of age as he spoke right out. He talked of life, then he laughed, kicked his heels and stepped. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles danced. He danced for those at minstrel shows and county fairs throughout the South. He spoke through tears of 15 years how his dog and him traveled about. The dog up and died, he up and died, and after 20 years he still grieved. He said, I dance now at every chance in honky-tonks for my drinks and tips, but most of the time I spend behind these county bars. You see, I drinks a bit. He shook his head, and as he shook his head, I heard someone ask him, please. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles
Thank you very much indeed. It is a pretty little song, isn't it? I'm glad you genuinely like it, Anna. Thanks, guys. Let's do a song on the double bass. As suggested, I haven't sung this for a while. It'll be interesting to see how we get on with this. As suggested by the dear Dave Mew, I'm going to have a go at Fever. I haven't sung it for a few weeks. Let's see what happens. Yeah. Gosh. Okay. just getting set.
Didn't tune the bass, to be honest with you.
I didn't tune it. They pretty much stay in tune. And they're so low, it's hard to tell when they're out of tune. But I might just check. Tuning by harmonics, they call this, because you can... Whoa. Evening, Mythic Scotty.
Never know how much I love you. Never know how much I care. When you put your arms around me, I get a fever that's so hard to bear. You give me fever. When you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight. Fever in the morning, fever all through the night. Sun lights up the daytime, moon lights up the night. I light up when you call my name, and you know I'm gonna treat you right. Give me fever when you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight. Fever in the morning, fever all through the night. Sunlight roamed.
Start a bit again.
Hey! Romeo loved Juliet. Juliet, she felt the same. When he put his arms around her, he said, Julie, baby, you're my name. Oh, give me fever when we kisseth. Fever with thy flaming youth. Fever, I'm a fire, a fever, yes, I burn forsooth. Captain Smith and Pocahontas had a very mad affair. When his daddy tried to kill him, she said, oh, daddy, don't you dare. He gives me fever with his kisses. Fever when he holds me tight. Fever, well, my missus, daddy, won't you treat him right? Now you listen to my story. Here's the point that I have made. Chicks were born to give you fever, be it centigrade or fat. He gives me fever when you kiss them. The fever if you live and learn. Fever till you sizzle. Oh, what a lovely way to burn. Oh, what a lovely way to burn. Oh, what a lovely way to burn.
There it is. Well, I totally messed up the last verse of that, but do you know what? That's just how it goes. I'm going to finish this first set back to the piano. Thank you. Yeah. I'm going to try Dave's idea. Oh, you're ever so welcome. You're ever so welcome, guys. Is it hot in here? I'm just checking back. Oh, there's so much chat going on. I can't keep up with you guys. Who's NGDB? I'm going to have to check that one out. Yeah, okay. Thank you. Thanks, Becca. Thank you. I'm going to try this idea of using a bit of Dave's drums for Jump, Jive and Wail to finish the first set.
Let's see if it's going to work.
I reckon it will. I love a control where you can speed up a drummer. It seems a bit cheeky, though. Okay, this is the end of the first set, and it's going to be this is Jump, Nitty Gritty Dirt Band. Okay, thank you. Nitty Gritty Dirt Band. Love it. This is Jump, Jive and Wail.
Well, baby, baby, looks like it's gonna hail. Gonna hail. You better come inside. Let me teach you how to jive and wail. You gotta jump, jive, then you really gotta jump, jive. 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 Then you wail away. Papa's in the icebox looking for a can of ale. Papa's in the icebox looking for a can of ale. Mama's in the backyard learning how to jive and wail. Gotta jump the jive, then you really gotta jump the jive. 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 But a male. A woman is a woman, ain't nothing but a man but a male. Now one good thing about him, he knows how to jive and wail. You gotta jump, jive, then you really gotta jump, jive. 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 Jive and wail. You got
you really gotta jump jive. Then 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 you really way all together. You gotta jump jive. Then you really gotta jump jive. You really gotta jump jive. Then you really gotta jump jive. Then you really gotta jump jive. Then you really way. Oh, I wish you were here doing it live. We get a lot of push on the drums, couldn't we? That's the first set. That's your chance now to go off, take the dishes out to the kitchen, get yourselves a fresh drink. I'm going to get myself a little beer, I think. And I'll be back with you in just 5 minutes. We've got lots more swing numbers to fit in this evening. I'll see you in a few minutes. Ah.
Oh, not plugged in.
Welcome back, everybody. Part two. Get myself plugged in there. And yeah, you probably should do a sitcom. Coming back in with this song. I think Sammy Davis Jr. did this one. This is, I got quite a lovely set of songs checked up here. Valerie, I'll look into that one for next week. Stand By Me. Great idea. Did it a while back, didn't we, using the looper? It's one of those I need to kind of have a little bit of practice, just make sure I know what I'm doing. Haven't had time to do any of that this week. But next week, haven't even looked through last week's show to get your requests. I've got a few requests backing up here. I've got a request to do this one. For Pauline. But I need to check that one out because I don't sing it yet. But I will do by next week. I saw your request there, John Perfidia. We will have after this one.
Oh, I can't give you anything but love, baby. That's the only thing I've plenty of, baby. Dream a while, scheme a while, wish you're to find happiness, and I guess all those things you've always pined for. Gee, I'd like to see ya looking swell, baby. Diamond bracelets, Woolworth doesn't sell, baby. Till that lucky day, you know darn well, baby. I can't give you anything but love. Like to see you looking swell, baby. Diamond bracelets, Woolworth doesn't sell, oh baby. Till that lucky day, you know darn well, baby. I can give you anything. I can give you anything. I can give you anything but love.
In the same key. Being careful. Let's just get myself comfortable. And this is a song requested by Mr. John Cooksey. But in a slightly different style. To you, my heart cries out, Perfidia, for I found you, the love of my life, in somebody else's arms. Your eyes are echoing, Perfidia, forgetful of our promise of love, you're sharing another's charms. With a sad lament, my dreams are faded like a broken melody. While the gods of love look down and laugh at what romantic fools we mortals be. And now I know my love was not for you, and so I'll take it back with a sigh, perfidious one, goodbye. Sad lament, my dreams have faded like a broken melody. While the gods of love look down and laugh at what romantic fools we mortals be. And now I know my love was not for you, and so I take it back with a sigh, perfidious one, goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. John's request. And I quite enjoyed playing it on the guitar as well. Okay, here is a medley of songs going over to the piano again. Thank you, Scotty. Thank you, Kelly. They already are, Betty. They already are. It is a sad song, isn't it? But it's very pretty, very beautiful. Yeah, a medley of show tunes, ending on one that everyone in the choirs will know, I think. Thanks, Becca. Thanks, Claire. Thanks, Dave. In olden days, a glimpse of stocking was looked on as something shocking, but heaven knows, anything goes. A good authors do who once knew better words, now only use for letter words, writing prose, anything goes. The world's gone mad today, and good's bad today, and black's white today, and day's night today. Most the guys today, the women brides today, are just silly gigolos. Although I'm not a great romancer, I know that you're bound to answer when I propose. Anything goes. Dear, when you smile at me, I heard a melody. It haunted me from the start. Something inside of me started a symphony. A zing, I went the strings of my heart. 'Twas like a breath of spring. I heard a robin sing about a nest set apart. All nature seemed to be in perfect harmony. Zing, I went the strings of my heart. Your eyes made skies seem blue again. What else could I do again but keep repeating through again? I love you, I love you. I still recall the thrill. I guess I always will. I hope 'twill never depart. With your lips to mine, a
rhapsody divine. Sing with the strings of my heart. I won't dance, don't ask me. I won't dance, don't ask me. I won't dance, madam, with you. My heart won't let my feet do things that they should do. You know what? You're lovely. I know what you do to me. I'm like an ocean wave just bumped upon the shore. I feel so absolutely stumped upon the floor. Come along and listen to the lullaby on Broadway, the hippery and the ballyhoo, the lullaby of Broadway. The rumble of the subway trains, the rattle of the taxis, the daffodils who entertain at Angelo's and Maxie's. When a Broadway baby says goodnight, it's early in the morning. Manhattan babies don't sleep tight until the dawn. Good night, baby. Good night. The milkman's on his way. Sleep tight, baby. Sleep tight. Well, let's call it a day.
Nice little medley of show tunes. Hope you enjoyed those. Thank you. Thanks very much, Sean. Thank you. Thank you, Sally. Oh, thank you, Anna. And oh, bless you, Mythic Scottish.
Whoa.
I made the mistake of having a crisp in the break. And there's a little bit of crisp just there. Okay, here's one. Oh, nice. I'm glad to hear that. She sang it, did she? Thanks very much, Irania and Dave. I called you Irania. Irena and Dave and Claire, thank you. Oh, that's nice to hear, Caroline. I'm really pleased. Thank you, Becca. Thank you, thank you. I've got a little bit of excitement, which is that I'm actually going out and playing for a wedding tomorrow. A week ago, the weather was supposed to be 17 degrees and sunshine all day. It's now 14 degrees and rain all day, which is a great shame because I think there's just myself, the bride and groom, and 15 guests for most of the afternoon in a sort of, they call it a long tent, which I basically think is basically a sheet on stilts and no sides. So... Could be a bit of a chilly one, but we will find out. Yeah. Okay. We're moving just away from the Rat Pack. We're keeping it in this sort of this vein with this one. I can't believe I cannot remember. Thank you, Sally. The name's gone. You will know... Who sang this? And you can tell me at the end. Thanks, Sean. Good luck, is it? Is it good luck if it rains all day long, though? Only, yeah, one crisp, literally one crisp. And there was just a little bit of it that just got lodged. Oh, I'm so annoyed. I can't remember who sang this, but never mind. I'm not going to look it up. Yes, I've got the winter coat out already. It's ready to go. Well, unfortunately, I don't have any fingerless gloves. I hope it'll be all right.
Okay.
The loveliness of Paris is somehow sadly grey. The glory that was Rome is of another day. I've been terribly alone and forgotten in Manhattan. I'm going back to my city by the bay. I left my heart in San Francisco, high on a hill. It calls to me to be where little cable cars climb halfway to the stars. The morning fog may chill the air. I don't care. My heart lies there. That's it, Sally. You got it. In San Francisco, above the blue and windy sea, when I come home to you, San Francisco, your golden sun will shine for me. Oh, I love that song. I haven't sung that one for a long, long time. Very happy doing it again tonight. Okay, here's one. This is fun. I think this has been requested by someone a while back. A bit more Frank Sinatra. Can't remember if I've done it yet at all. I don't think so. Thank you, guys. Thank you very much. Getting the organ set up here. Okie doke. Life, and that's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, shut down in May, but I know I'm gonna change that tune when I'm back on top in June. I said that's life, and as funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stomping on a dream, but I don't let it get me down, 'cause this fine old world keeps us spinning around. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out, and I know one thing, each time I find myself flat on my face, I pick myself up and get back in the race. Oh, that's life, I tell you, can't deny it. I thought of quitting, baby, but my heart just ain't gonna buy it. I didn't think it was worth one single try. Then I'd jump right on a big bird, then I'd fly. I been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out. One thing, each time I find myself lying flat on my face, I pick myself up and get back in the race. I said that's life, tell ya, can't deny it. Many times I've thought of cutting out, but my heart just won't buy it. If there's nothing shaking come this here July, I'm gonna roll myself up in a big ball and die. My. Yeah, I think that got requested quite a few weeks ago. Thank you. Fun song, fun song. Okay, let's do another one of his really... No, let's do this one. I'm going to dedicate this one to Maita because I know she loves it. I think it's... I'm swapping in a lot tonight, but it's all good fun. Thank you very much. Nice to see you on the... individually, I love it. There's Richard and Lumina. I assume you're in the same house, but there you are, individually chatting. I love it. I love it. Thanks, Dave. It is a great ending. It's a lot better with the drums. Yeah, thanks, Scotty. I love putting the organ in. And because it's a Roland VK8M, so just sitting down here with the with a little drawbars on, so you can do all sorts of it. Yeah. Yeah, in the same room. Yeah, I bet you are. Yeah, quite good for gospel. And the Lord saith. I know, Richard just told me, Lumina. I love it. Anyway, what was I going to do? I was going to go over to the piano, this one. And sing a song for Maita. I mean, I sing it because I adore it as well.
French fried potatoes, my tomatoes. I'm never satisfied. I want the frim-fram sauce with the awesome fate, which if I offer on the side. I don't want pork chops and bacon that won't awaken my appetite inside. I want the frim-fram sauce with the awesome fate, with chef offer on the side. Oh, a fella really got to eat, and a fella should eat right. 5 will get you 10. I'm gonna feed myself right tonight. I don't want fish cakes and rye bread. You heard what I said. Waiter, please serve mine fried. I want the frim-fram sauce with the awesome fate, with chef offer on the side.
Well, now a fella really got to eat, and a fella should eat right. 5 will get you 10. I'm gonna feed myself right tonight. I don't want fish, cakes, and rye bread. You heard what I said. Waiter, please serve mine fried. I want the frim-fram sauce with the awesome fee, with Chef Offer on the side. With Chef Offer on the side.
Let's do this one as well.
Come fly with me, come fly, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a far in far Bombay. Come on, fly with me, let's fly, we'll fly away. Come fly with me, we'll float down to Peru. In Llama Land there's a one-man band, and he'll toot his flute for you. Come fly with me, let's float down to the blue. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we're gonna glide starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so very near. You might even hear all the angels cheer, because we're together weather-wise. It's such a lovely day. Just say the word and I'll beat your bird down to Acapulco Bay. It's perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me, let's fly, we'll fly away. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we're gonna glide simply starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so very near. You might even hear a gang of angels cheer, because we're together weather-wise. It's such a lovely day. You just say the word and I'll beat your bird down to Acapulco Bay. It's perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me, let's fly. Fly with me, let's fly. Fly with me, pack up, let's fly away.
It did, didn't it? You're absolutely right, Dave. Hope you enjoyed those. Just checking in. Getting hungry now, are you, John? Frim Fram, of course. Sorry, I'm being slow. Quite agree with you guys out there talking stuff. Hammond B3 is the absolute, isn't it? But I was a bit. I'm gonna do it, why not? Totally off the stream.
singing oldies, goodies. Papa Lula, baby, what I say. Here come John to sing, and I got a woman down in the parlor trying to make it sway. He got the action, he got the motion. Yeah, the boy can play. That it goes devotion, turning on the nighttime into the day. The song about the sweet loving woman. You do the song about the night, and you do the walk. You do the walk of life. You do the walk of life. Come Johnny singing oldies, goldies. What I say. Come Johnny singing, I got home. Down in the toilet trying to make it pay. He got the action, he got the motion. Oh yeah, the boy can play. Dedication, devotion. Turning on the nighttime into the day. A song about the sweet love woman. A song about the night. Then you do the walk. You do the walk of life. You do the walk of life.
Woohoo! Thanks for the reminder, Dave. I forgot that, didn't I?
Here come Johnny singing oldies, goodies. Papa Lula, baby, what I say. Here come Johnny singing, I got a woman down in the zone trying to make it pay. He got the action, he got the motion. Oh yeah, the boy can play. Dedication, devotion. You're turning on the nighttime, hit of the day. The song that is coming. The old drum is in the size. Then you do the walk. Oh, it's been a long time. You do the walk of life. The walk of
came out of nowhere. The words didn't. After all the violence and double talk, it's just a song in all the trouble and the strife. I remember, but it's a bit late now. Back to some swing. Got a few left. A few left to do. If you've got any more. Oh, good evening, Rachel. Lovely to see you on the... Just got the little one to bed. Thanks, Becca. Thank you, Dave. Thank you, Claire. Thank you all. What have we got on here? Yes. Let's do this one now. I'm not going to keep this for the end, but let's do this one. Keep a little bit of organ in there for New York, New York.
Start spreading the news, I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York, these vagabond shoes are longing to stray right through the very heart of it. New York, New York. I want to wake up in a city that never sleeps and find I'm gay number one, top of the heap. These little town blues
melting away. I'll make a brand new start of it in old New York. If I can make it there, I'll make it anywhere. It's up to you, New York, New York. La 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 la. New York, New York. I wanna wake up in a city that never sleeps. Top of the list, king of the hill, hey, number one. These are little town blues are melting away. I'm gonna make a brand new start of it. It's up to you, New York, New York, New York.
Whoa.
Goodness me.
Okay, let's do another Frank one. Just getting my words for this one. Have I got it here? Bear with me, guys. Thank you ever so much. Yes, be careful, Sean. Hang on, I haven't got it on there. Need to pull it up online, because I know I won't remember the...
words to this one.
I'm going to use the drums again. I think it'll work.
Let's check.
Okay. more of a pop song than a swing song, this, I guess. But I hope you'll enjoy Bad, Bad Leroy Brown.
South side of Chicago, it's the baddest part of town. And if you go down, you better beware of a man called Leroy Brown. Now Leroy, he's trouble, stands about 6 feet four. All the downtown ladies call him treetop lover. The studs, they call him sir. Yeah, he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole damn town. He's badder than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. He's bad, bad Leroy Brown. The baddest cat in the whole damn town. An old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog.
He's got a custom Continental and an Eldorado too. He got a 22 gun in his pocket for fun. He got a razor in his shoe. He's bad, bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. He's bad, bad Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Now Friday night, about a week ago, Leroy is shooting dice. And at the end of the bar sat a lady named Doris. Man, she sure looked nice. Well, he laid his eyes upon her. That's when the trouble began. Leroy Brown, he learned a lesson about messing with the wife of a jealous man. He's bad, bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Oh, he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog.
So there it was. Turning it all off, getting it all straight again. We're coming towards the end. It's nearly 10 o'clock. My goodness, the time's gone by. And ladies and gentlemen, I think we have three more of these shows on a weekly basis. I might be doing a live show in June. And those of you in the Bristol area, if it happens, I will let you know. You'll be very, very welcome, of course, and it would be just so lovely to see you in person. It would still be a bit distant. It won't be after the 21st of June. It'll be before. Anyway, I want to fit a couple more tunes in tonight. It has flown by. Oh, guys, I know. Do you know what? I'm spilling lager. That's not good. When things opened up a little bit over here, and I had to go to rehearsal, I was kind of, well, hang on a minute. I used to have a Sunday afternoon free. I'm not sure I'm up for this. I was quite ambivalent about it, to be honest. And then I was thinking, oh, that's going to take my audience away, my Friday night audience. And I love my Friday night audience. You guys are amazing. But realistically, other stuff's going to happen. So we will see each other in another place. But this detailed, I love the fact that I get the detail, because if we're in a room, I'm not going to see your comments. Maybe we can set it up so that we can have you in the room and I'll have a screen to see exactly what you're all saying. That would be fun, wouldn't it? Make it a bit more personalized. I'd like that. That'd be really nice. Because I guess for a while, we don't want you guys to be yelling out. When we're in a room together, we still need to keep it fairly calm. I'll have to put a pop filter around this so I don't start singing over you. It's all there, isn't it? It's all there to be thought about, how things are going to open up, how it's all going to work. We shall see. I haven't done this song tonight. You cannot do a Frank Sinatra evening without a bit of You Make Me Feel So Young. You make me feel so young. You make me feel so spring has sprung. And every time I see you grin, I am such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I wanna go play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. You
and I are just like a couple of tots running across the meadow, picking up lots of forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, and a wonderful fling to be flung. And when I'm gray, I'm gonna feel the way I do today, because you make me feel so young. No heckling. How's that? You and I are just like a couple of tots running across the meadow, up lots of forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, and a wonderful fling to be flung. And old and gray, oh, you'll feel the way I do today, because you make me feel so. So young, so young, so young, so young.
Nobody was heckling. Anna was just making the point that if we can't sort of shout out, they can't heckle me. I quite like that idea, Anna, I've got to tell you, no heckling. Okay, I'm going to do a blues, and I'm going to finish on a non-Sinatra song. Oh, I love this, Sean. There are some Fridays on which I actually do have real gigs. Boo! Thank you, Dave. Maybe we can do something, but not quite every week, like, I don't know, fortnightly or definite once a month. We'll have a think about it, because I have to say it is fun, although with other work going on, we will see. We will see. Yeah.
Station with a pack on my back, tired transportation in the back of a hack. Love to hear the rhythm of the clickety-clack, hear the lonesome whistle, see the smoke from the stack. Paddle around my Democratic fellas named Mac, take me right back to the track. Jack, choo-choo, choo-choo, chiboogie, whoa-whoa, boo-woo, chiboogie, choo-choo, choo-choo, chiboogie, take me right back to the track. Jack. You reach your destination at a last and a lack. You need some conversation to get back in the black. You take the morning paper from the top of the stacks and read the situation from the front to the back. The only job is going takes a man with an axe, so you put it right back in the rack. Jack, now choo choo, choo choo, choo boogie, whoa whoa. Choo choo, choo choo, choo boogie, take me right back to the track. choo-choo, choo-choo, cha-boogie, whoa-whoa, whoa-whoa, cha-boogie, choo-choo, choo-choo, cha-boogie, take me right back to the track. I'm gonna settle down beside the railroad track and live the life of Riley in a beaten down shack. So when I hear the whistle, I can peep through the crack. See the train rolling where it's balding the jack. I just love the rhythm of the clickety clack. Take me right back to the track. Jack, choo choo, choo choo, choo boogie, whoa whoa. Poo woo, choo boogie, choo choo, choo choo, choo boogie. Take me right back to the track. Jack, choo choo. Choo-choo-choo-boogie, take me right back to the track. Choo-choo-choo-choo-boogie, choo-choo, choo-choo-choo-boogie, take me right back to the track. Jack, now choo-choo. Jack.
As you know, I don't like to say no to people when they make requests. My dear friend Andy and his lovely pub. I will play one Chaz and Dave song before we close tonight. Next week, I'm thinking, just kind of thinking, might do a best of British night. And by that, I mean English artists only, because we've been very American this evening, which is brilliant, and I love it. But maybe we could do a kind of best of British. I will think about it. Thank you, guys. So it's flat cap. It means I'm going to play a Chaz and Dave song. Which one am I going to do? Well, keeping it swing, I think we should do Down to Margate. And we get a little bit of the organ in there. Yeah. One, two, three, four. Well, I've been working hard to reach my target. And if you offer a day trip down to Margit, I'm gonna blow the lot tomorrow and all my family. Stick out your date, so don't be late, we're off to see the sea. Hurry up, wheel your granddad, come on, we're going down to Margit. Don't forget your bugs and spades and coins and all. Down to Margit, we'll have a feel of jelly doodles the cover stall. Down to Margit, we're going to beer and we'll have a beer aside the sea. Down to Margate, you can keep the Costa Brava. I'm telling you, mate, I'd rather have a day down Margate with all me family. Along the promenade, we'll spend some money. Then we'll find a spot in the beach that's simply sunny. The kids will all enjoy themselves digging up the sand. Collect the stones and winkle shells to take back home to Gran. Behave yourself, granddaddy, I won't be going down to Margate. Don't forget your bugs and spades and coins and all. Down to Margate, we'll have a feel of jelly doodles the gobbler store. Down to Margate, we'll go on the pier and we'll have a beer aside the sea. Down to Margate, we'll go. The Costa Brava and all that palaver, and knowing the father I was as a day down Margit with all my family. Well, you could keep the Costa Brava and all that palaver, going to father me a brother, have a day down Margit with all my family. Oi! Oh, it's all silly. It's been wonderful tonight. I've really enjoyed doing swing songs for you and having a chat. It has brought a slightly dodgy week to a lovely end. And tonight I'll leave with one of my favourite finishing off songs, which is My Baby Just Cares For Me. And I wish you well. See you next... see you next Friday night. Everyone stay safe and stay well. if this is worth something to you and you're able to pop something in the virtual hat, I will be very, very grateful and appreciative. Take good care. My baby don't care for shows. Baby don't care for clothes. My baby just cares for me. My baby don't care for cars and races. Baby don't care for high tone places. Liz Taylor is not a style. Even Lena Turner's smile is something she can see. My baby don't care, who knows? Baby just cares for me. For shows, she don't even care for clothes. She just cares for me. Baby don't care for cars and races. Baby don't care for. She don't care for high tone places. Liz Taylor is not a style. Even Liberace's smile is something she can see. Something she can see. I wonder what's wrong with baby. Baby just cares for. Baby just cares for. My baby just cares for me. Thank you, thank you. Val, I think I've got a couple of yours written down. If you want to remind me of them on here now, please do. I'll promise to do them for you next week. Yeah. And everyone, please, please take excellent care of yourselves. Thank you. Thank you very, very much. We got to show me the way to go home. I am tired and I want to go to bed. Well, I had a little drink about an hour ago, and it's gone right to my head. No matter where I roam, or land or sea or foam, you will always hear me singing this song. Show me the way to go. Night, everyone. Take care.